too. That's crazy.
Hi there, everybody. Bro, thank you for joining us here in Barcelona. Martin Tyler here with Al. Here's Douglas Costa. On to Ronaldo.
Rap! What?
Sergio Busquets. Lionel Messi.
These refs are
nasty
to Ronaldo.
Luis Suarez with great vision here. Griezmann.
Oh, Messi. No. That's good.
Oh, what a tackle to break up the play. Yeah, the crowd sensing momentum is with their team here. Cleared away by the defender. Semedo. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. That did look a dangerous attack until the interception. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here.
Oh, offside. He's good.
He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper.
Let's go.
Cristiano Ronaldo. A brilliant
breakaway
goal.
Well, that was absolutely mesmerizing, the way they moved the ball forward so swiftly, so slickly.
You don't watch highlights around here, that's all.
And that has opened the scoring, 1-0 here.
That's supposed to be in the set, but okay here.
Striding forward, purposefully.
Why are these extra touches? Bro.
It's with Danilo.
Douglas
Costa. A challenge.
Wow.
Why has he done that? The referee
for what?
No option but to pull out the card. A red one, of course.
And
they're down in the game. They're down now in terms of numbers.
Well, they haven't played particularly well. And that just rubs salt in the wounds, doesn't it?
Dybala.
It's good play, this. The opposition can't get at them when they're keeping the ball. He will be furious with himself for such a poor pass. And Ronaldo.
Takes forever.
Good clean tackle.
Normal pass.
Now Messi. Poor on the ball. Cuadrado. Dybala.
Poor.
Has to score. Bearing the equaliser at one end, they've gone and scored at the other end to put themselves two ahead and strengthen their position.
Oh, watch replays wrong here. It's for noobs. Ooh, watch that lag. Ooh.
It's messy.
Ooh, watch that lag.
Saw the direction of the pass.
That is nasty. Ooh. Seen this?
Cristiano Ronaldo. Probing pass. Dybala.
Oh!
Mounted them up here. Well, now it looks like a question of just how many. They really are on top now. Stretching the lead. Looking like the real winners of this match.
Oh, that was nasty. Oh, that was nasty.
Here we go again, and they can't wait to get the ball back from the kickoff. And try and get another one.
That cut was nasty.
It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. Dybala. It's a shot. Tried to steer it in, but it's past the post.
He's taking on his right foot, but somehow he's
out of their mind and come back again and do better next time.
On the move and able to cut out
that
the pass.
That wasn't even a foul, by the way. The
referee has blown
that
and he's given the free kick.
In my book, that wasn't a foul, but it's a stupid game.
Griezmann.
Ooh, that was a nice one.
Luis Suarez.
Ooh, that
Possibilities for Barcelona. Well, Addy's come and pinched the ball off the toes of the attacker. Well, as we know, you have to time these absolutely perfectly because the attacker will go down at the slightest touch.
Oh,
he's through.
Last net. Goal.
He's definitely got his goal touch with him today, hasn't he? The first was a decent one. Here's the second.
Still time for more to come. And he's gone. And he's gone. Na 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 na. Na 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 na. Goodbye. Oh, he's still here. Alright. Let's see.
Just a bit lax in possession. Here's Douglas Costa. And Ronaldo.
Hello?
Clever ball.
Oh, yeah.
The run from Ronaldo.
To Stegen.
Good piece of work by the goalkeeper to
you
turn that away from danger.
Right,
here's the chance to get in the cross. Ronaldo.
Oh, that's a goal.
Here's a chance.
That's a goal.
And they managed to score here.
That's a goal.
And that's the third, the hat trick. It's a day he'll never forget. One team really on their game today. The other very off colour. He's cut that out well, well read.
Nice one. That pass was, went to the wrong person, but okay.
They've got the ball back, Barcelona.
That's good.
Trying
that's
to get
good.
The ball
that's
in behind.
Ball.
Oh, it's a great goal!
Who scored that, by the way? De Jong.
Sure, the manager will be delighted with
De
this.
De Jong scored that a while ago.
Lovely ball through. 5-2, the scoreline.
Bruh. De Jong scored that a while ago.
It's not really what we expected when we came here today, Alan, from Barcelona. What? Suarez! Saved by the keeper.
Wow.
You've got to hand it to them. They still believe. They're still losing.
Wow,
but they're still chasing.
Right,
and they're getting closer.
De Jong scored that goal a while ago. Wonderful Suarez.
You can't be too critical of the keeper, but he just needed some help from his defenders there. Well, the defender. Dybala with Ronaldo.
I should as well.
Saw the direction
Ronaldo
of the pass.
Taking that extra touch and pass
and
all that.
And on the clock, 8 more minutes.
Oh, yeah, let's go.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Yeah.
Trying to
oh,
slip it through.
The
just the keeper to beat. Push back out into play. Good interception.
Yeah, who is this keeper?
Dybala.
Oh my God.
Excellent defensive tackle.
Wow, where did this keeper come from? To Stegen.
Luis Suarez.
Oh yeah.
And there's the interception.
Oh, this too. Let's go.
Now he's lost the ball.
He almost got it back. Due to how bullshit this game is.
Matuidi,
yeah,
Cristiano
well.
Ronaldo, Dybala.
I was trying to dance between those
Griezmann.
Two.
Luis Suarez, Sergio Busquets, Messi. Can he carve out an opportunity for a shot? Safety first there.
Some cheesy shit to try and get the win.
Probing pass. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye.
Cristiano
Ronaldo.
We don't watch highlights
like
around here.
Just how many they really are on top now, stretching the lead, looking like the real winners of this match.
Yeah.
A very comfortable margin for victory. Can't
don't
really be any good
here.
Vision behind the defenders and onside.
We don't watch highlights around here.
Dybala with a
bye.
Chance.
We don't watch highlights around
for the
here.
Goal.
Bye. Exit the game.
Patrick,
7-3. Exit
here.
The game. What is the 19th minute? Whatever. Stop playing with me, bro. I've been playing this game in, I don't know how many months, since last year, November, and I come back to this. The game is still bullshit. Servers are crap. Hence, why the gameplay is crap. I don't even know what to tell you. EA as a company is just garbage. And the sad thing about it is, the server that we're connected to is all the way in Los Angeles. I'm all the way on the East Coast.
And it's a perfect day for the player.
Ah.
Luis Suarez. And now Messi.
Right.
Referee blows the final whistle.
That
it's all over
like
here, but not the reaction.
I don't think they're going to make me watch that goal.
Trying to get the ball in behind.
First time.
Oh, it's a great goal!
He took that first time. And the keeper couldn't stop it. That's crazy. Is there a way I can see, like... Let me go on Ultimate Team. Let me go on Ultimate Team and show you what the De Jong card looks like. Alright, so we're in Ultimate Team right now. Where's it, J? Frankie De Jong. Is that him? Yeah. See something. Yeah, this is the card. Wow, 64 shooting. 3-star weak foot, and he's right footed. He took that shot a while ago on his 3-star left foot with 64 shooting. Let's go down to the attributes. This is why this game is so shit. You see this whole shooting stat right here? That's like a defender level type attributes. And he just scored that first time on me a while ago. That's how inconsistent. This is how crap the game is. How a card like that managed to do that on me a while ago? This game is shit. No way in hell a card with that shooting stat shot that ball first time on his 3-star weak foot. This is why I don't play this game. It's garbage. I'll have to play some Apex. Another game by EA. My life.